resistance and loss of polar weaknesses. I'm a